Oh, hey, what's up, you freaking thrillbillies? Hope y'all are doing good.
Boy, do we have a video for you today.
Oh, it's freaking hot out, ladies and gentlemen, but we got Miss Outlaw here today. How you doing, Miss Outlaw?
Good. Ew!
But we got Miss Outlaw. Hey, check this out, man. Miss Outlaw, freaking, hot! Here, you feel.
Ow!
You see what I'm saying? God dang, it's hot, boy. It's too gosh dang hot out here in Colorado, dude. Holy crap, man, it's like 198 degrees right now, right? It's like 98 degrees out right now. What's up, Nick Lachey? He was in 98 degrees, right?
He was.
Anyways, hey, man, Miss Outlaw got something special done in the gosh dang truck. You know, Miss Outlaw over here, she likes big trucks, apparently, and she cannot lie. So, you know, she needed some new tires, so we ended up doing that. Check this out. Miss Outlaw.
Yes.
What the tits are you doing today, woman?
Putting those nice tires on my truck.
Ooh, you guys remember last video I was talking about these new tires? Boys, you're getting them on today.
I needed them.
Look at that sexiness. All right, so check this out. Wait, those aren't that bad. These are bad. Check out how bald them tires are. So, new mud terrains on your Dodge, which is really annoying because she's stock and she has no lift and it can fit 35s. Can't do that on the Chevy or Ford. All right, we'll see you whenever it gets back. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, here is the after. So she took it in. We ordered these tires off. You guys noticed, in the past couple vidges, I think like 2-3 vidges ago, we had our stacked up tires here. We went with Mastercraft, which is made by Cooper. We got them off Amazon for under $1,000. Brand new gosh dang mud terrains. And now they're on, and I think they look pretty good. Now, we didn't do wheels. We were going to do wheels, but Miss
Outlaw, your girl did not want to spend. I was already spending $1,000 on wheels.
Yeah, we didn't want to spend another $1,000 on wheels. So,
maybe later.
Let's go check this out, baby.
Hot.
Here you go, ladies and gentlemen. What'd you think, Miss Outlaw? You like them?
I love them. If you guys saw in the other clip, they were bald. So bald. My truck was loud. It was rough.
Yeah.
It's so quiet.
Yeah, so of course these are Mastercraft. These are 35 by 12 and a half, ladies and gentlemen. And this is stock. Freaking Dodge, man. They did what Chevy can't do at all, man. And Ford's doing that. The new Fords are able to fit like 35 stock, I'm pretty sure, too. So, yeah, man, that's what's a good thing about Dodge. You know, I've never been a big Dodge guy, but that's a selling point right there. Big tires, no lift. Gotta love it. All right. You miss me? So, you like trying to one-up me or something by driving a big truck or what?
I like big trucks.
Can you lie?
And I cannot lie.
Can I lie?
Nope.
But I mean, yours is still stock pretty much besides tires.
So, it's a big truck.
You think you can drive like the dually?
Yeah, I've driven the dually before.
Oh, you have? That's right.
I drive it like a boss.
When I was drunk as hell.
I didn't curb check anything either.
Yeah, but I don't know if you can handle something like the K20. It's a stick. You can't even drive a stick.
Yes, I can. I learned when I was 16.
What?
Yeah.
You can drive a stick?
Yeah.
So you think that you could drive the K20?
I mean, I might be a little rusty, but yeah, I think I can do it.
No, well, I mean, the K20's a little rusty too, so you guys might just work right well with each other.
Yeah, it might not be right out the gate, but I think I'll be able to drive it better than you do.
It is 98 degrees right now, just like the band from the 90s that probably none of these people watching knows. But you want to try to drive a K20?
Let's do it.
Okay. All right. Well, I just noticed that the battery's not hooked up. I needed some more of these things. And it's chrome. Not a big fan. But I heard it gives you more horsepower, so I had to. Yes, I need to hook up the battery. Ah! Ha! Damn, man! Oh! I won't do that again. Ah, you ready, Miss Outlaw?
Yeah.
Man, this should be fun, dude. I got a pack of dip, boy. This one is for Miss Outlaw and my safety. Because I feel like something bad might happen today. But at least we'll get it on the internet. This one. All right. Let's do this shit. I'm gonna back the truck up for Miss Outlaw here. Just so she doesn't
set us right there.
So as long as the brake is down, we're not going anywhere, right?
Like as long as it's in gear.
If I panic, if I'm driving and I panic,
you just gotta hit the brakes. Now this thing, there ain't no anti-lock brakes on this thing.
No, I know.
It's drum brakes, so you just gotta push really fucking hard.
Okay, but if I get scared in gear, I can slam the brakes and we're not gonna go anywhere.
Okay. Hot.
Okay. Okay, I'm not as confident now that I'm in the driver's seat.
Okay, look, hey, wait. Before you turn the truck on, you gotta put your foot on the brake, and then you pop this into neutral.
Where?
Pop it into neutral.
I don't know how!
In the middle. Push brake.
Oh my god, these brakes are awful.
These freaking drum brakes, boy, I'll tell you what. There you go.
So we're in neutral right now?
Yep. Just go into second gear.
You can skip from neutral to second?
From first to second, you mean? Yeah, let's go to second gear. Because first is like a granny gear. So you're already on a hill, so.
Oh god, okay. So I do this.
This should be interesting. Give us a bump, get in there.
Is that second?
Yeah. Okay. Then.
I don't know what I'm doing! Oh god!
Don't put the clutch in! You gotta let the clutch out!
I know,
let the clutch out easy, and then push the gas. Easy with the gas though. Make sure you turn. There you go!
Shift.
So, remember what you do. I'm not going to tell you nothing.
Sorry.
But when you're at the highest RPM, I want you to shift into third.
Okay.
Remember, you got it. Don't, like, not like this. Like this. Grip it. Grip it and dip it, all right?
Okay. This is not uncomfortable with this right here. This is hard.
Thank you. to second. Down. Oh, go. Second. Now you're neutral.
I can't stop.
All right, you're neutral. Turn back on. You started at the end.
I meant to do that because we're done. We've reached our destination.
You're in gear. You're good.
That was really hard.
It was hard?
Yeah. I drove a little tiny like Honda Civic stick when I learned how to drive a stick. This one you gotta be like.
Yeah.
The other one's like.
Kind of like sex life. You gotta upgrade to the bigger one, you know?
I should probably leave you then.
All right, Miss Ella, how do you think that went?
A lot more terrible than I thought it was going to go.
What did I freaking tell you? I knew you were going to have troubles.
That's not normal, though. You have to, like it's hard. It's hard.
Yeah.
It isn't a normal shifting truck, okay?
Just something you got to get used to.
Yeah.
So do you want a big truck like that?
Probably not.
What's your favorite truck ever that you want? What's the ideal truck that you want? Banjo, quit making noise over there! What's the ideal truck that you want?
Chevy Colorado.
Chevy Colorado?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of Chevy Colorado? The ZR2?
Yes.
You like a ZR2, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Diesel?
Diesel.
You want diesel?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, diesel girl over here. All right, so Chevy Colorado 2, or Chevy Colorado ZR2, diesel, what color?
White with black accents.
Like the Dooley's gonna be?
Yeah, we're gonna be twins.
We're gonna
someday.
Be twinsies.
Someday.
So strong. Good job though, babe. You did good. Hey, thanks. You didn't stall most of the time. The only time you stalled was at the very end, whenever we were putting it there.
I thought I could do that though. I didn't know you had to put it in neutral.
Listen, I mean, your legs are a little short. It was hard to reach the clutch. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but you did good job, babe.
Thank you.
Good job. Hey, if you guys like Miss Outlaw, I put Miss Outlaw on quite a bit of vidges, but guess what, guys? She just started her own freaking YouTube channel. That's right, so now obviously, you know, she's not doing the videos I do. She does more like girly stuff, you know, like
fitness,
working out
health.
And fitness, health, you know, if you're fat out there, you want to lose weight, maybe you can subscribe.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, she just started a channel and she's freaking putting up a bunch of videos over there. So if you guys want to subscribe, link in the description box. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to smash that thumbs up button. If you do, hit subscribe if you ain't yet. Always remember, no matter what you're doing, live to thrill. Holler.
Wide open spaces.
Who listens to that? Man, this shit was whack. 98 degrees, I think my sister liked that.
Speaking of,
welcome to the wild, wild west.
Yeah,
I got something I need to confess.
What?
I really need to get it off my chest.
Tell 'em!
Incest is the best. Put your sister to the test.
I'm from the wild.